this is Mr. Blur Guy, back with another Minecraft video. Today I'm going to be joined by...
Roblox!
How did you get up there? Alright, we're going to be... We're playing Guardians of the Nether again. This is, I think, the third episode. We gotta start the next boss fight.
There's just, like, a staircase going up here.
I'm starting the boss fight. Okay.
This is the dragon!
It looks like smog. Ow! Frick! Ah! Red Claw? What a good name for a red dragon.
Okay, we do damage. We do damage.
Yeah, we do. Heck yeah. The fire doesn't...
Wait, I wonder if this is a retextured endstone. The netherrack?
Why would it be retextured endstone?
Because, the dragon would be breaking the end stone when he goes in it.
Or they use commands to make the blocks unbreakable. Or something. This is netherrack, though, I'm pretty sure. I don't think... you can... Why would this be retextured end stone? I think
oops,
it's just...
I want an F5! Oh no! Oh no, F3. No, F5. I don't want to be in F5 mode. Ow.
I'm doing, like, all the damage. You're doing, like, nothing.
Wait, I got this thing called an everlasting bow. Doesn't lose durability.
Good for it. Frick! This guy has better aim than the skeletons. Did you hear that? Did you hear that boom sound? Yeah, I have a stone company by my house. They keep blowing stuff up.
Oh my gosh, I can't hit him. This is worse.
Ow!
I buffed up the Ender Dragon fight. Can't hit him.
Or we've been debuffed. I wonder how big the hitbox is. Oh, yeah, that wasn't enough.
Dang, we defeated him.
I love this. I love how good this, all the animations and stuff are. It's so smooth and seamless.
No, there's a death
I got
sword.
It. My sword now. Do you want my, the execution sword? I'll give you my other one.
What's on it?
Sharpness 3.
No, I have a sharpness 7 sword.
Oh, I got a sharpness 5 diamond sword, so 13.25 attack damage.
Yeah, mine is 15.
I'm throwing a bunch of crap into here.
Mine's 15.75. Oh, wait.
I have an everlasting bow also.
Do we have, I don't think one.
I still have a couple wooden swords.
I'm taking all the armor.
I have 2 wither skulls.
And 4 extra sets probably will be fine.
Okay, I don't need this gold nugget. I don't need 7 arrows. Sorry guys, we're just organizing our inventories. Alright, I'm done. Let's go.
Make sure you still have a flame shot bow.
I do.
Because there's 3 in here.
Mine's almost dead, actually. I'm gonna take this one with. I'm putting my backup bows in this row. Oh, I gotta get a couple backup swords, I guess. Ow.
I'm only getting 1.
I'm getting 2. Alright, let's go. Good. Oh, your boots are gone.
Oh, there's a more wither. There's a wither skelly.
Your
up
boots
here.
Are gone.
The boots?
Yeah. But then you have billions of spare, boots.
Okay, what did we need for your, that bow?
Let's just get all the bones we can.
Let's get all the bones and rotten flesh. We should kill Pigmen now.
No, we shouldn't. Because having 4 million pigmen on our tail wouldn't be good.
I just two-shot that wither skelly.
Actually, let's kill all the pigmen. That's okay, I guess. There's only two. I'll kill this one here.
No, we don't really need it, because we used all of our other stuff up.
Too friggin' late.
Yep. Too late.
Hold on.
Let's go. I like having my
hotbar super nice and clean. What boss is this? The super pigman.
Vessus, the super pigman.
Oh gosh, is it like? I bet it's like a giant pigman.
Ow! He hurts.
Holy crap! Good thing I have this flame shot bow that I don't even know where he is. I can't hit him.
Same. I'm just like climbing up right
Found
now.
Found him. Oh no! That's a zombie. Zombie mans are chasing. Whoa! What knockback is that?
I'm killing him!
What knockback do these freaking zombies have? Ow!
Did you see how much I wrecked him?
Did you see how much knockback those zombies have? Like, knockback 10. Ow. See, the zombie just knocked me over here.
Wait, I think this might be near the end of the boss fights.
Why can't I jump here? Oh, there's an obsidian. Ow! Stop! These are my least favorite mobs in the game. Wah! Zombies with knockback 10 on their swords.
I'm just looting some chests right now.
Hey, wait up.
There's a lot of bread. I have over a stack of bread now.
Oh, you're at the bottom. Behind it.
Oh, there's rotten flesh in these chests.
Take all of it.
And some bones and coal.
How did you get in there?
What?
How'd you get in there?
There's something called parkour.
Found it. Found a splash potion of swiftness. Found a swiftness potion, Skelly.
Same. I have 11 bones.
I found lots of rotten flesh and bones in this chest.
I think we might be able to afford something good now.
Ah, I'm on fire! I'm an idiot! Dang it! We haven't killed him all the way.
Yes, I know, but I did some serious damage. I just, like, got up in there and...
Oh, you got up in there. Come inside. It's fun inside. We're normal people, I think. No!
There's another one.
Look, I fire and attack. My power is draining away. Agent Gray might be using the Nether Stars. I'll try again! Phew! At least I have some power left. Oh, there's another Sharpness 5 diamond sword in here. There's lots of gold and bread.
There's two of them.
There's a zombie.
I got him.
Yep. There's another flame shot bow and some gold. Do you not want this Deathwash short sword, diamond sword, or do you have a better one?
I have a Sharpness 5. I mean, Sharpness 7 Fire 1 sword already.
We're kind of trying...
Just take another one for backup.
Okay.
Also, do you need any food?
No, I got 44 bread.
Okay, I have over a stack.
Oh, wait, whoops. Oh, I'm in.
Oh, boy.
Whoa, this looks weird with all our diamond armor.
Ow! Pigmen are still mad! Pigmen are still mad! Pigmen are still mad! Still mad!
I'm not helping you. I'm kidding. I'll help you.
Oh, he dropped some good pants.
Mine.
What were they?
Guardian leggings. Projectile
Protection
3, projectile protection 3. Button, there's another button. Should I press it? I want to press
another
it.
Another boss. Agent Gray again.
Did you press it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Where'd all of our armor go?
It's just because it disappears while we're supposed to be invisible.
Oh, it didn't happen for the last few times.
Whatever, it's happening now. It's not gone.
Chapter 11.
Wow, we're almost done. Wow, that looks like my brother's house in Minecraft.
I don't know, I'm shooting him. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
The sword just fell from the sky and now I'm poisoned. Jeez, this is doing nothing.
Where'd he go? I think it might be like the other fights where it's like waves.
Where'd he go?
He's up top again. Oh. We did damage to him.
Hold on, I gotta turn up my brightness on my computer. Oh, it's all the way up already.
Okay, there's more skeletons.
Take this!
What? I can't see!
That's fine.
I'm inside of you and I can't see. What happened?
I don't know.
Are we supposed to go in back into the nether?
Maybe. He's gone.
No.
Maybe we have to go up there. I think we have to go up here, Skelly.
Okay,
I'm not able to use those leggings, apparently. They disappeared. They disappeared. I think you can't use mob drops for armor. Hold up, you're going too fast.
Holy cow, there's a city of Atlantis over there.
Oh, yeah.
See that over there? That is the Temple of the Sea. See, I told you. A guardian lives there. Arcus is the temple from inside. He has a nether portal hidden in there somewhere. We need to the golden armor.
I got guardian helmet and stuff. It makes me so I can breathe underwater.
I got a guardian and this feather falling thing or whatever.
Depth strider?
No. There is a splash potion.
I have Depth Strider.
Yeah, same. I have Depth Strider.
Imagine if this was, like, real. Imagine if real life was like this.
We have water breathing and we have respiration 3.
Ow! The guardians...
They don't have no AI. Oh, wait. I bet the other guardian is, like, the elder guardian.
Boss,
maybe.
There's a boss in here.
Wait. I need to heal. Wait. Come back here.
I'm not gonna press it. What was that?
Healing potion.
You want some strength potion?
No. I'm good.
No strength? No swiftness?
I'm good.
Okay. Should I press it? Oh, wait. 14 health. Wait. 16?
Prot 3 diamond armor. That's really good.
Protection 3, fire protection, and respiration. Protection.
Have 11 rotten flesh in case we run into those guys again.
I'm taking your stuff. This blaze powder.
That's like iron.
The blaze rods could be useful for the trades. Should you press the button?
I don't know if we'll see them again. Also,
let's
okay,
press
button.
The button.
Good? Okay, I'm full. Ow.
Ow, frickity. Frackity. Oh.
We're locked in.
Brit.
There's water. We're locked in here.
Oh my.
Now there's an elder guardian.
Slaughter him to death.
Ah! Dang it, I can't use my bow! Where is he? I can't see anymore.
Wait!
Can't see.
The frick. Ooh, sponge. I got a sponge. Ow! Frick, this guy hurts. I'm gonna die. I died. Sponge. Oh, you can't place spawns.
Wait, why are we killing one of these guardian dudes? Aren't these guardians good guys? I'm dead again. I'm dead!
I can't see him. Where's the Elder Guardian?
Aw, oh, jeez, the poison effect is horrible.
Where is the Guardian? The Elder Guardian.
Oh my gosh, I hate this, the blindness.
Sponge. I got a sponge.
Oh my gosh, we're not doing any damage to him.
I can't see where he is.
We're not doing damage to him.
I can't see where he is.
Wait, are we supposed to, like, hit those, sponges?
I got two.
I have one. We kill it? Kill it with the sponge? Oh!
Found him.
We don't do any damage to him.
Frick. I'm gonna see if the sponges do damage.
They don't.
I can't see a thing. Sponge, hey. Grab a sponge.
Yeah, now I have two.
I have two as well. Maybe we need four. Give me your
There's
two.
One over here.
Give me your two. Ow! Man, I don't even know what we're supposed to do. No,
same.
We can look it up because we're not noobs. How is this not doing any damage? Hold on, let me see where his hitbox is. I think this is how you do it.
No, because it says, like, we're hitting him. I don't know, I'm just gonna collect all of the sponges. I think that might have something to do.
What are the sponges for? It's just like, we're, like, after we collect the sponges.
We can, like, soak up the water with the sponges.
Yeah, but it just goes right back. It turns into a wet sponge, remember? Turns into a wet sponge. Oh, maybe. Boop. Did that do any damage to him? Nope.
We're not I'm doing it in the top part so we can, like, clear it out. I don't know. I'm gonna look it up.
Whoa! He's suffering in the air! He's suffocating in the air!
It
did have something to do with the sponge.
I was right!
No, you weren't. I was right, too. You're both right. Come on, I need another sponge. Man,
have to do it up top because the top parts they won't like fill back in.
Gotta wait for another one to spawn in. I'm gonna press F3D to clear the chat. Oh, there's a sponge here, got it.
Yes, it's definitely, like, the tactic is definitely stay up on that top area.
What the?
We did it. Found it over here. Firestrike sword, there's one of my swords in there. There's a... Right,
ooh, hey,
right
I
there.
Wanted that. I wanted that.
No, you can take it. It's... back in there.
Okay, got it. I'm gonna take the bones and the rotten flesh also. And the blaze powder.
Coal can be traded.
Oh yeah. Taking all the bread, taking all the blaze powder.
Oh, Deathwing bow, I got a Deathwing bow.
Is there any other bow? Is there only the Deathwing bow?
There is only one Deathwing bow.
Wait, I didn't... Were there any... Oh, it's Fire Strike Sword.
Yeah, there is a Fire Strike Sword in there.
Alright, I think I'm all geared up. Oh, wait, I'm gonna just throw my...
Dang, this punt... This, Deathwing bow is good.
We've done about
7 bosses. Huh?
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. Let's go to the Nether.
Wait.
Too late.
So we've done about 7. It says 8 boss battles. So there's like 1 more.
Ooh, I have a Deathwing bow as well now.
Oh, cool. Ooh, Guardian leggings.
I already had Guardian leggings. Ooh, a Guardian. Thanks for stealing my Guardian chest plate. I was going to take that.
There, it's in there. You can take it.
Here, Ed and whatever the heck the other guy's name is. Here.
I put it back in there so you can take it.
Hold on.
I'm taking it.
How much rotten flesh do you have?
What?
How much rotten flesh do you have?
Rotten flesh, 16.
Can I have it? Jelly, can I have it?
Oh, wait. How much gold do you have?
Can I have your, I asked you for your rotten flesh first.
Have all of it.
Thanks.
Try and get that last sword.
I am. I'm getting the void sword.
Nice.
45 gold and 35, or 25 gold and 40. Holy crap, man.
Did you get it?
Yes.
Dang.
I know, right? We are so OP in this game. Jesus.
Okay, I'll take some extra.
I just realized I still have F3 mode on.
So,
hold on, I'm gonna see if Ed can give us anything. He can give us...
Ed, he's potions.
Yeah, he can give us
some coal in my blaze rods.
Oh, okay. You gotta craft the blaze rods into blaze powder. I'm gonna see the most expensive thing we can get. Splash Potion of Healing. Should we get that? It won't cost too much. It's all good. Oh, wait.
Yeah, okay. I guess.
Wait. Oh, two blaze powder. Look at this.
We should get wooden swords.
Yeah, great idea. We can get a Potion of Strength. I can get each of us a splash potion of strength.
Wait, do you you have a Deathwing bow also, right?
Yeah, I'm giving us each a potion of strength.
Okay.
One, two.
I'm trying to see what's ahead.
Here, Ben. I have a potion of strength. Jeez, we are so overpowered. I bet we one-shot everything now. Oh, I almost hit the pigman.
Oh yeah, with your thing, maybe. Ow.
Look out, there's fire there.
Oops!
Oh, frick! Ow, I'm on fire! Why are the pigmen angry?
I hit them, but now they're fine.
I didn't have popcorn for breakfast. I had sushi for breakfast.
They're sort of fine.
I didn't have popcorn. Skelly, I didn't have popcorn for breakfast. I had sushi for breakfast.
I love how they can, like, teleport everywhere, but, like, they couldn't teleport here.
Yeah. That's weird.
I haven't cleared my chat yet, so...
I just cleared it. I think it just blew up. Ah! You! Pew! Pew, pew!
And now one of our guardians just blew up.
Oh, that's sad. I think. Look how good. If you try and spin around. I'm going, not so fast, give me the stars, Gray. But I'm keeping them, they're mine. Give them to me, now! No, I'll never give them to anyone. I'll never give them to anyone. You are a good servant, Gray. Do it! Just do it! Don't let your dreams be dreams.
You will die with them, Frizzard. The guardians will be no more. I don't think so.
Don't you see, Frederick? There's no such thing as Guardian Eric. It only brought me shame.
Wait, what? The twins.
What?
The twins.
No, really. They all look the same. You fool. I only became friends with you to get information I needed. I was never Guardian Eric. I am always and always will be Agent Zed. No! Now, let's get things started! Pew pew!
Oh, we're just sitting here watching.
Yeah, and not helping. Oh, we can help now. Wait, which direction? Oh.
Pressed it!
Right.
Press the button.
Z. Wow, that's a great name. Where are you going?
Z, it's Agent Z. Agent I don't know, I'm Z. Following a tunnel.
Agent Z. It's
oh, boys, babies are mad!
It's Agent Zed, actually.
Angry babies. Angry babies. Angry babies. Never mind. They're dead.
Dude, I'm so overpowered right now. I feel so OP right now. Full diamond armor. Oh.
Yeah, and you also got that enchanted
right,
armor.
Ow! Stop! They're eating my parts.
Intestines. Parts? How many hearts do you have?
Wow. I said parts. I'm trying to keep this G, you know. Ah! Skeleton! Holy crap! The minions are after me!
That's what you don't get for, that's what you get for not killing all these zombies.
They're actually pigmen. I see Agent Zed.
I'm just running. I'm just coming back behind you, killing all these.
Agent
tiles.
Zed, I think I found him. Yeah, I found Agent Zed. Ow! I just hit him.
Not letting me hit him. I can't touch him.
Can't touch us. Dear, near, near, near. Dear, near.
Oh, we're supposed to parkour over.
Die, Agent Zed.
Why wait, deflect the balls at him.
Ha! Deflect the balls.
Yep, deflect the balls.
Hot frick.
Oh boy, 10 hours later. Got him!
Ah!
Ooh, there's a chest.
Dude!
There's some regen and healing pots. Pots. Pots.
We're stuck. What the frick? We have to deflect the balls. I'm gonna say that at school. Deflect the balls! Skelly, stand behind me. Or in front of me, that works too. Oh, frick! I'm on fire.
Don't worry, I'm beasting him down.
I'm beasting him down, too. We did it! Nether stars are ours! One more. Whoa. Map creator. Carrot 2000. Thank you to Carrot 2000. And CVC7. And Cheyo for making this map. Thanks for playing! What's this? Oh, what's this? I don't know what this is.
Where are you?
I'm here. At the end of the hallway. There. Carrot. There. Oh, look at this. This is a cool logo, actually. Alright. Remember to deactivate the research pack over the spectator mode so that you can see all the stuff. Thanks to Duck is Wild playtester. Nitro Death, Building Help.
Maps like this.
CR Pixel, Optal, and TobbyBot, technical help. Thank you, guys. I wonder if their YouTube channel or whatever is linked.
Right. Oh, I didn't get teleported here.
Look at that's a carrot. That's an inverted carrot. Well, I'm falling. Oh, I can't fall. Wait. Why does it say Agent Z?
Spectator mode!
Tater mode!
Tater mode.
Oh, hey, we were just here. These guys are good at making maps. I want to hire them to make a map for me.
Mr. Player Guy Matt. Hey, this is where we started the video.
Oh, wait. Where did we start this game? I want to find where we started the game.
That's like way back.
Found something. Oh, I found the temple we were just at. Alright, that's the end of this Minecraft video. If you enjoyed, please remember to leave a like down below. And if you want to see more of this content, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you want to check out the creators, I'll try and look them up somewhere. No, I won't, because, I don't know. Well, anyway, bye guys. See you in the next video. I forgot. That's not my actual outro. Alright, that's the end of this Minecraft video. If you enjoyed, please remember to leave a like down below. If you want to see more of this type of content, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you want to watch Skelly Blocks' channel, then subscribe to him. Link in the description below. And I'll see
anybody notice that these are all floating balls, and it's in the Nether, and we have night vision. That's why it looks like normal.
All right, this is.
Never mind, you can finish.
All right, bye.